So this girl walks by, she tells me to smile, and I say, don't tell me what to do, this is my life. And who made you the fucking authority? You know, my girl's a slut. Yeah, she's fucking all my coworkers. Yeah, my coworkers. And my best friend just got sentenced to 10 years in prison because of some snitch. So I'm feeling fuck that. Yeah, I'm feeling fuck the system. I'm feeling fuck the law. Right now I'm feeling fuck you, girl. I'm feeling fuck it all. Fuck the world!
Nah, I don't care, I ain't gonna fucking die for attitude. So if you see me say it, scream it, fuck the world! Nah, I don't care, I ain't gonna fucking die for attitude. So if you see me say it, scream it, fuck the world!
And that oil spill, man, that fucking oil spill. I mean, did that shit happen like right after Earth Day? For that cop, that fucking pig, killed that kid in Oakland, and all the people were screaming LeBron. Arizona, Arizona, man, you wanna check me for my papers? Why don't you go ahead, yeah, check these nuts. For you, you with your politics, and you over there with your fucking credentials. And you, yeah, you, you backstabbing bitch.
Fuck the world! Now can I even fucking just my attitude? So if